Now let's go to track 2, MIDI effects. This device adds octaves to the incoming MIDI notes. Let's see what this patcher will teach us. As step 2 describes, we can hover over any inlet or outlet of an object to see what data that inlet is expecting to receive and what kind of data an outlet puts out. The first outlet of the MIDI parse object outputs a list of 2 integers, the first being the pitch and the latter being the respective velocity value. The unpack object downstream unpacks this list into 2 separate messages. The pitch integer is sent into a subpatcher in which extra notes are created. Then further downstream, the pack object packs the pitch values of all the new notes together with the velocity value again as a list. Subpatchers are basically patchers within patchers, and to make them easier to spot, we've given them yellow borders throughout this pack. While the patch is locked, we can double-click on the subpatcher object to open it up. As you can see, this is where, in this case, most of the magic happens for this device. Looking at step 4, we can connect the message box's outlet to the inlet of the unpack object. This way, every time we change the octave copies parameter, a C note is played so we can easily hear the added octaves while we're in this patch. We don't have to apply any changes or save this patcher, and can simply close the patch and move on to the next track.